Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss the 20th shift, that is afternoon shift, physics mains paper, solutions to that paper. But the point is, no, like these questions are not exactly exact questions. These questions are from based on students' memory, so they are in approximation of the actual questions, so which we will upload later on when the NTA releases the question papers. We will upload the solutions again. So right now, for approximately, there are 29 questions we have gathered from students. So we are going to use those 29 questions, and I'm going to explain to you solutions for the 29 questions we have collected. So in the first question, they have asked, they have given that if kinetic energy of the particle becomes 4 times, then percentage change in momentum will be. So what is the relation between kinetic energy and momentum? The relation between kinetic energy and momentum is p square by 2m. Kinetic energy is p square by 2m. You can see. So if kinetic energy is proportional to momentum square, that means if kinetic energy is 4 times, kinetic energy becomes 4 times, that means momentum will be double. So final momentum is 2 times of initial momentum. Therefore, the percentage change in momentum is final momentum minus initial momentum by initial momentum into 100. So 2p minus p by p into 100. So the percentage change in momentum is 100%. Therefore, the correct answer for this is second option.